as you can see, it's not easy to put the animal away.
Not at all. And John Cena will discover that. Extreme Rules, and this is Randy Orton. Planting Batista. Orton slides to the cover. Looks to put the animal away. Kick out by Batista again. What a physical battle in our main event here on Monday Night Raw. Live at the O2 Arena in London, England. Over 16,000 WWE fans on hand.
And Viper is coiling. He's ready to strike.
And Batista countered the RKO. Spinebuster!
Oh, man! Did you see Randy's head bounce off that mat? Now the animal is unleashed.
RKO from out of nowhere! A stunning RKO from Orton! The Viper has struck! Looking to put Batista away.
Hey, look at this!
Jack Swagger, the world champion. Orton trying to scramble away from Swagger, but it's not going to happen.
Oh, no!
Gut wrench powerbomb. Message sent from champion to challenger. Jack Swagger, the world champion, facing Randy Orton in 2 weeks at Extreme Rules, in an Extreme Rules matchup. And he sent a message to the Viper here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
What an opportune time for...
Hey! John Cena! And John Cena goes after the man. He faces an Extreme Rules. Batista's tapping! Batista's tapping! John Cena punishing the animal.
Cena inflicting damage, but you gotta remember, this still will not win that match in Extreme Rules, but he's doing some damage on the animal right now.
Yeah, but the bottom line, King, is this, tapping out, it won't save Batista either in 2 weeks in Extreme Rules. John Cena is fired up and ready to go. And look at Batista, King, look at him. Batista, at this point in time, right here tonight, might not be able to make a 10 count after that STF.
Well, you're right. Now, that is what it takes to win a last man standing match.
Batista's counting to 10. Remember, you got to answer the 10 count or you lose last man standing.